Hey everybody, it's Rylan and welcome back to my channel. Today I have some really cute classic horror character plushies by Mopies to share with all of you. But real quick, if you are a new viewer and you have the same interests as I do, like Mopies and horror classic characters, then please go ahead and hit that subscribe button and subscribe to my channel because I love doing little fun things when it relates to horror movies. So I did get these off entertainmentearth.com and I believe that they were $7.95 each. They are by Mopies, which is also by Funko. Now on the tag here, it does say that these are for ages 17 and up. And just real quick, if you guys do not like horror movies, I'm so sorry that you are watching this because I do show you guys a lot of Disney on my channel, but I love horror movies and I know they're two different ends of the spectrum, Disney and horror, but I guess that's what makes me me. So I'm going to go ahead and review all of these with you one by one and we're going to take a look at all the little fun little characteristics of each of these little plushies and I want to find out which one you like most. And for the record, you guys, I am missing one of the characters from this collection and that is Freddy. I decided not to get Freddy Krueger because I wanted to limit myself to just four, so I picked my top four and these are them. So let's go ahead and look at them more in detail. Let's go ahead and start off with Ghostface. Now Ghostface is super cute. He is from the movie Scream, which they made like I think four of them after the first one was released. Scream was a huge hit when I was growing up in high school. It was one of those rated R movies that I wanted to see so bad but my parents wouldn't let me. These are made by Mopies like I said earlier and there are little beans at the bottom of these to kind of weigh them down and he is so cute. Now the funny thing about all of these characters is that they look sad. So Ghostface looks super sad. I wonder why. It's probably because you did bad stuff, mister. You did lots of bad stuff. What's your favorite scary movie, Cindy? They are super soft on the... Actually, they're not too soft on top, but on the bottom, they're really soft. I don't think I've ever thought Ghostface was adorable, except for right now. Next, we have Jason Voorhees from Friday the 13th. So he does have this awesome hockey mask on. Now, this mask is iconic to Friday the 13th. You can probably see this going around all the time on Halloween, people dressing up as him. I really do love how they've made the skin blue because Jason Voorhees is like a dead human being that literally will not die. There's like 20 Friday the 13ths. I mean, it's pretty insane, but it's such a cult movie. I've seen them all. I do love his little green bottom and his brown jacket and black shirt, and I love that they've even made him have little blue hands. And like Ghostface, there are beans at the bottom to weigh it down, and he is just pretty adorable. Now, he's like the only one that doesn't have a mouth with a sad face on it, so I feel like he doesn't really look sad. I just feel like he's just kind of there. And yeah, so this one is pretty awesome. Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna play? Hidey-ho! Ha 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 ha! Next up we have Chucky, and Chucky is super duper scary. Now my sister was really scared of Chucky doll growing up, so Brittany, if you're watching this, I'm sorry. I do love that they have scars all over the face, but I have to say that this doesn't remind me of the original Chucky, because the original Chucky didn't really have scars on his face. This is more like Bride of Chucky era, so that's okay though, I think it's still really cool. I do love his like orange hair, it's really really soft, and I feel like out of all of them, excluding Jason, because he doesn't have a mouth. I feel like Chucky doesn't look sad. He just looks really mean. And Chucky is really mean. He's like the meanest doll ever. And I do love his little good guys outfit. However, I do wish they would have put good guys on here. I think that would have been a really great touch. And I also really like that they did the striped shirt underneath and he's got his little red shoes on. And again, beans on the bottom to weigh him down and he just sits like this. So he's cute. And I look at his little ears. Like I said, cute. Like this is the cutest they can ever get, really. And my most favorite horror character ever is Michael Myers. Why? Michael Myers in Halloween scared me so much, you guys. It's like the only horror movie that I've ever had nightmares from. And Michael Myers is just a really, really, really cool classic horror character. The story is so scary and he is extremely frightening. I mean, his face is just all white and he's got black eyes. And there's like, it's lifeless. So I think my favorite Halloween movie is definitely Halloween 1. And I did really like Halloween H2O with Michelle Williams. And what's his name again? Oh, I forgot. He's in The Faculty. Shoot. Josh Hartnett. His name is Josh Hartnett. But looking at the little plushie, he does have this like really soft brown hair. He does have this white mask on with the black eyes and his little sad face. Now I feel like he does look sad. Poor little Mopies. And they did give him his light blue jumpsuit and these black shoes. and he just looks really, really fun, and like he's like a little spin, but I do. This is definitely my favorite one. Probably this one and then Chucky. These are my two favorite ones out of the four that I got. Okay, you guys, that pretty much wraps up my review on Chucky, Michael Myers, Ghostface from Scream, and Jason Voorhees from Friday the 13th. These are by Mopies, which is a Funko brand, and remember, age is 17 and up. If you guys like this video, then please go ahead and give me a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more horror character items and fun stuff. All right, you guys have an awesome day. Peace and love from me in LA, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye-bye.